What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon. We're doing a turf war. I'm actually using the Kraken splat roller right now. I hear rumors that it's going to be nerfed soon, or at least the Kraken part, the Kraken part of it. Here I go, though. I'm going to try to cover up as much space as possible. I hope it's not nerfed. Too bad. I mean, it's one of my favorites. Like, every time I find a favorite, it's, like, nerfed. The people at Plants vs. Zombies who do that to me. With, low ink already. Okay. Don't worry. Going up, going up. I missed, like, a tiny sliver there. All right, drop down. Here we go. I'm not trying to cause a ruckus. Better use my Kraken while I can. Gotcha. Alright, let's just continue covering up territory. And then we'll be on our way. So far, it's pretty... Actually, by even, I mean they're winning. So far, they're winning. Here we go. That will be something that someone might want to teleport to one day. I don't know. All right, let's go a little aggressive. Oh, dear. Oh, geez, help! God, I hate how I get stuck in the ink. It's like the worst part about this. All right, well, no one's covered up this over here, so this will be my little task next. Just kind of get this going. Maybe I'll have a crack on ready to go. I don't know why I say crack. I know why I say crack on because it looks like it's spelled that way. Okay, hold on. Don't worry. Ooh. Well, hello, everybody. All right, that was pretty easy. I'm doing my very best to get this all covered in time. Maybe someone wants to show up here one day, I don't know. May not be a bad idea. Where are they all? Alright, good progress. Suddenly we are the victors, I believe. Which is a good thing. Alright. So it feels good to win one. We have the final boss fight today. Shortly after this multiplayer stuff. I think I just hit rank 15 as well. And I'm pretty excited about it because what's going to end up happening is we're going to beat the game. And I was first place on the team. That's great, too. We're going to beat the game, and then we're going to move on. I definitely hit level 15. You're kidding me. I almost hit level 15. Okay, we'll hit it next time. I'm sure we will. I hope we do. And then from here on out, it'll just kind of be multiplayer stuff because we'll have the single-player story mode complete. I will be unboxing the amiibos on video soon and showcasing those as well. So that's one thing we're going to have to do. And then I'll start bringing in the amiibos into my videos. I'll do those things as well. And that's going to be something that's interesting. And so that's the future plan. We have the Splatfest that's going to happen. All right, here we go. All right, I'm gonna take it over here. All right, I was afraid they were over here, but they weren't quite yet. I need to get the Kraken ready to go for when things get really serious. I'm trying to cover up the blue first. Covering up the blue is a little bit of a priority for me. Ah, oh, low ink again already. Come on now. Oh, geez. Oh, I thought he was there. Darn. Well, here's someone over here. I don't think I'll make it in time. Where the heck did everyone go? We got a couple splat rollers here. No! Oh, man, I hit him like... Oh, well. He got him. Where do I want to go? I kind of want to go this right here. Not too far. All right, that's a good start, I suppose. Oh dear. There we go. Got somebody. Oh man, I should have just kept rolling. I stopped though. I got scared. All right, this one isn't. We're not doing so hot right now. Oh, here we go. Hold on. I need to actually go up here. Get these boxes painted. That's something that I kind of forgot about. This is going to count as space. Okay, they know that one. All right, 1 minute remaining. Let's go ahead and try to get all of this blue covered up that we can. Oh, come on. God, I can't believe I could have beat that. Oh my gosh. Oh, that was embarrassing. All right, how are we gonna do this? Well, what we're gonna do, what I'm gonna try to do is swim over into their territory primarily. And get a bunch of blue going on here. See, they're right behind me, but I don't like this. I don't think we made up for lost ground. No. I made a dent in their side, but you know, doesn't matter. We lost big time. All right. All right, level 15. So let's go again. Why not? We didn't have a victory that time, but I did make level 15. So that's kind of cool. All right, next up. Which way do we want to go? I'm rolling this way. You're going that way. You have like a totally different roller item that I'm not used to yet. Oh no, that's just the brush. Never mind. Oh god. Help! Gosh, come on! You wouldn't even let me escape! Alright, whatever. I'm gonna go in, team is already a little bit. Yeah, stay there, please. Thank you. Jeez Louise. All right, let's get this covered. Lots of yellow to cover up, especially here in the middle. Oh dear, here comes somebody. There we go, that's what I like to do. Oh, come on, no! Alright, we'll have the Kraken splat roller again soon. Oh, I thought someone was over here. I don't know why. I'm gonna follow this person. Whoa. All right. That's a personal victory for me. Help. Come on. Why didn't the other person shoot him? All right, whatever. I almost have the Kraken again. Don't worry, we're gonna cover this up, probably. Hopefully we can get this covered up so that they don't win. Go! Go! God! What? Okay. I don't think we won that one either. I tried hard. I did, but... a narrow loss. Alright, number one. All right. Next step, let's battle again. Why not? Ink the most turf to win, Walleye Warehouse. Then the same stage again, but we can do this. Hopefully, possibly, maybe. This Papa guy, man. Okay, I'm gonna go this way, because I can ink the whole corridor. That's the thing. I can ink, like, this whole section. All right, we're getting close to blue. Who survived that? I don't think... oh, come on! God, that was so fast! All right, whatever. Papa, go! Move! He's not even doing anything! He's just standing there. Okay. If we lose, I blame Papa. There he goes. I'm kidding, by the way. Alright, we're gonna get this corridor hit. Gonna drop in very soon. Ah, we ran over each other! How come blue splatted everywhere? Why not my color? Papa, go! What are you doing? All right. Oh, my God. All right, good work, right? Aha! All right, good work, good work. God, no! Crap! Oh man, I ran low on ink. Blue is winning big time. What the heck are we doing? All right, I gotta get this covered over here. Go! We canceled each other out. I thought I had a solid strike on him. Thank you. Oh, come on. I'm doing the best I can. Yeah. I don't think I made much progress. Another loss. I want a victory very soon. All right, battle time. Here we go again. I really do hope for a victory because we have, I just want a victory, then I can, it's for my ego, and then I can move on and do the boss fight. And that'll be exciting, right? I would hope so. Let's go. Ready. All right. All right. Someone over here. I'm gonna try to sneak up on him. God, we just took each other out. That can't be efficient. That cannot be the efficient thing to do, but maybe it's fine. I don't know. All right, let's get all this stuff. Get this. Oh my god. No! Okay, I'm just going this way. I don't even know what I'm doing, but here I go this way. Oh, I actually splatted someone. I had no idea. It just happened. Alright, getting rid of their stuff seems good. Seems like a good plan. There we go. I love it. How could I not? All right, come on. We still got more to do. More work to do here. We want this to all be green. Hello. Nice knowing you. No one else behind here? There is! No! What? Man, pink is still winning. How is that even a thing? And I've been doing so well. Oh god, go! Oh, jeez, we'll come back and fix this, though, right? The paint's still fresh. There we go. Oh. All right, hold on. We're not quite ready yet. We're gonna end with a Kraken, maybe. I don't know. Maybe not. Probably not. Seems likely not. We won! I'm pretty sure we won. All right. I was first place on the team too. That's a very solid victory and I'm happy to use that to move on to do the single player mode. And then tomorrow we'll check out whatever weapon gets awarded to me at level 15 as well as probably completing the game. Some sort of weapon will be awarded to me, I'm sure. Let's take a step back. And then this is the exciting part, guys. This is what we've all been waiting for in some form or fashion. I doubt I have even... I'll talk to him, see if I even get anything. Judd. Oh, I do get a little 100. Okay, cool. All right. Gonna go down. Or there we go. This way. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so quick travel. Let's do it. The boss kettle, where is it? It's like, yeah, where is the boss kettle? Where is it? Here's the thing, I don't know where this is. Let me just drop down. Where the heck is it? Heck, I don't know where the freaking boss kettle is. Wait, is that it right there? They're all different colors though. A giant squid. There's a UFO. Is that anything important? This may not even be where I need to, what I need to do, but. All right, let's go. I'm having a hard time. Okay. Oh, it is, that is what we do. All right, let's finish this. Enter the Octobot King. I should have maybe done an upgrade or so, but we're going in. It's a spaceship. Let's see what happens. I'm ready. Ooh, what the weirdo? Stay back, Agent 3, it's a trap! Says Captain Cuttlefish. Figures. But we don't have a choice! Alright, so it's a trap. Enter the... Hello. This is gonna be so weird. Hello! Wait, where are you going? Uh-oh. Oh man, this is crazy. Hopefully I can figure out this boss fight without dying too much. Ooh, there he is. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Are those vegetables? No, those are like sea cucumbers. Is it DJ? I'm a remix your face. DJ Octavio. All right, well, I don't have to do that. Does this do anything? Oh my god. Like, I'm trying to figure out. Alright, I did not mean to get punched. Oh, one of his. Oh, nice, nice. One of his. Oh, jeez. I feel like this is a much more useful way to dodge those guys. Oh, actually splat at me. Come on. Oh, we gotta start all the way and all the way back here. Oh, I see it now. Got him, nice. Yes. All I can't be the only one, right? Y'all ready for this? I might be. Am I? Oh, what the heck is that? Are you? Oh, jeez. Maybe the question is he ready for it? Because I was kind of ready. Oh, jeez, I didn't see that one. I didn't see that one coming, though, to be honest. All right, right back at you, maybe. Ah, I missed the second one again. I'm always forgetting that second one. All right, here we go. This could be it. This could be... We're just following this back and forth, though, right? Please hit him. Yes, Scar. Tell me I get to go over there. Slimy little hipster. Hey, who are you calling a hipster? Oh my god, here we go. All right, checkpoint. Nice. What do I do? Oh my god. Oh no! Oh, I gotta scroll. Oh my god, what am I doing here? Alright, so that's where the scroll is. Watch out, Agent 3. I guess I gotta go up here now. Wait for me. No. Ah, jeez. Fell off. Well, crap, this sucks. Get me out of here. So what do? I'm going to ignore that. What the heck? Oh dear. Peep this. All right. There you go. Right back at you, maybe. All right, got him. I don't think that was all though. There's definitely, you can't handle my spicy wasabi beets. I don't know if I want to. Oh, it's on. Possibly is on. Oh, come on, you knocked me right off. How am I supposed to handle this? He's got something up his sleeve, like literally, probably. Got those bomb things, what the heck? Okay, what's happening? Oh, jeez. All right. We could definitely use that. All right, we're focused. No! No! Wait, what happened? I thought we died. I thought I died. Come on! No, I was splatted at like the last minute. You gotta be joking, kidding me. We gotta go back in and do all that again? So frustrating. We can do this though. It's a tough battle, but we can do this. My gosh. How could I? Stay back, Edge. I know it's a trap. Let's try it again. Oh, man. At least now I know. I probably won't lose any lives in the earlier parts like I did. So maybe. Oh, boy. Okay, let's just try this again. I almost did it. Come on, we know you're a DJ. We get it. Here we go. I'm gonna remix your face. You don't have to, but. Good Lord. Darn. Come on. Punch me if you dare. I don't know if you actually will dare. Oh, jeez. Okay, hold on. All right, now this is where he has like, he's like, I have something else, don't worry. Get ready for this. He throws it right back. I throw it at him. Boom. All right, there you go. Now that was fascinating. And then he moves on. We don't lose any lives, so that's good. We go over here. We cannot forget the scroll either, so let's go. Definitely watch out for that. Oh, jeez. Toss them both back. Toss that back. All right, I think we know what to do now. We go get the scroll for sure. We definitely watch out for that. We get him, there you go. And then he's about done for. We just have to get up top here. Punch him a few times and then he's ready to do his next big move, which we are not too excited about, but let's go ahead and... All right, here he goes. Peep this. I'm ready to peep whatever you throw at me, my friend. Ooh. Disastrous indeed. Oh, come on, I missed it? I guess it does go faster each and every time. Peep this. All right, that got him, that got him. And then we move on, because that's how it works. And then hopefully we can pull it off this time. A victory is what I'm talking about. Hopefully we can pull off a victory this time. Ah, crud. Come on, I can't. Oh, okay, I'm fine. Oh, what the heck are you guys doing here? All right, punch him back, please. The heck? All right. Done, done, done. All right. So we've got to watch out for this. You. All right. Nope, nope. All right, about to get mashed up. Let's see it. Let's see it in action. I got somebody. He's mad. What happens now? Is he? Do you even know who you're messing with? I guess I don't. Do I gotta do this again and again? How many times? It was like three. Way to be, Agent 3. Another checkpoint. Oh my gosh. But this time we're dealing with four torpedoes, so. All right. Invisible stuff going on. Guessing this is oh dear, what the heck, get out of here. All right, And Inkzuka, yeah! I'll save that. Oh boy. Oh my god, I feel like I'm way too close. This may not be where I'm supposed to be yet. I don't know. Oh boy. Let's get our ink back. All right, he's doing the fists again. It's time to drop the C base. Oh my god. Doesn't have to be like this. Where's he going? All right, we're safe. Possibly, relatively speaking. Jeez Louise, where's he going this time? How dare you? This is the longest boss fight ever. What's this? Where are my beats? I like these beats. Agent 3, can you hear our song? I can even read it upside down. Radio override activated. Huh? Captain Cuttlefish. He's free, he's dancing. The heavenly melody. It's the one and only Squid Sisters. Don't you ever worry your granddaughter's like that again. Agent 3, take care of Gramps for us, Kay. Final push, charge. Please say I can win this. I like this song. Can we have an easy final push this time? Please? Alright, what are we doing? What the heck? Let's get the fist going here. Alright, here's one fist coming at you. At me, not at ya. Well, yeah, it's coming back at ya. A bubbler, I don't need that quite yet. I probably will take it though, eventually. Hey, get out of here. One fist, two fist. I thought I almost had like the victory earlier. I'll take the bubbler this time. And I'll take the armor. I may have already lost it, that's okay. Oh dear. This guy is aggressive. Right back. Alright. Alright, I don't know if this is safe for anyone. Alright, get your ink back. Yep, okay, here comes the fist. Alright, so what's gonna happen here exactly? Just a little farther ahead, I'm gonna dub stomp you into oblivion. Please don't. Oh dear. One. Oh my god. Two. Bubble. I used a bubble. I don't know. I thought it was best. Now finish him. How? What do I do? Oh, I did it. That was easy. Oh no, so sad. Crossfade to black. Crossfade to black. All right. Well, that is awesome. Boom, we did it. Beautiful ink explosion right there. We even got the scroll. So I'm pretty happy about that. We get to save Captain Cuttlefish. Splatoon! And here's a news report. I hope. Okay, it's late, but we got a midnight news flash. Oh, wait, what's going on? Oh, what time is it? The great Zapfish is back on Inkopolis Tower. There he is. Whoa, for serious? That's a shocker. Where was it anyway? I guess we'll never know. Well, hey, at least it's back now. Yeah, let's rock. At this hour? Why not? We did it. Oh, what's this weird? Oh, I get to splat stuff. Cool. Then this is for the credits. Guys, thanks so much for watching me play Splatoon. I love this game so much. We need to unveil who's who of the groups. This game was very fun. It's so cool for Nintendo to introduce a new IP, especially at this day and age. Great game. Totally great game. Excellent game. Really, like a 10 out of 10 type of game. Contender for Game of the Year, in my opinion, for sure. And there aren't that many games that I would say that about yet. So I'm pretty happy so far about this. And I do thank you guys for every like and favorite. You guys left over 22,000 likes on the first episode alone. And that episode now has over 1.5 million views thanks to your support. So keep dropping them, those likes and favorites. If you haven't yet left a like on the first episode, please feel free to. There should be a link in the annotations. Or just follow the playlist. Anyway, yeah, this game was really fun. The story mode was really great. Really, really, really great. Oftentimes when you have a multiplayer-focused game like this, they don't really have like a story mode. And when they do, the story mode doesn't really shine. But this one just shines so bright. Great game, Splatoon. I can't wait. There's still a lot of things I have to do for this series. This is by no means the last episode. By no means the last episode. I still have to get to rank 20. I mean, level 20. I still got to rank up. I don't know if I'll ever get past C- or C. But I got to try at least. I got to keep upgrading my characters. I got to do better. That's what I got to do in Splatoon. And I'm going to be playing with some friends. I also have to unbox the amiibos and showcase the amiibo capabilities that this game has. Do those amiibo missions as well, wear the gear that the amiibo stuff unlocks for me. I guess you just won't see the credits. If you don't splat this, you're just not going to see the credits. That's pretty funny. I like the little artwork. I love the artwork of this game. I like the theme of this game. I'm just going to keep going around like this. This seems to be efficient. Oh, maybe I'll just go back and forth. Just straight up back and forth. Nintendo's the author. That one is in white. You're going to read that one no matter if you splattered or not. Thanks for playing. Well, thanks for having me, Splatoon. It's been super fun. The credits weren't too long. Very cool game. Remember, Splatfest is July 4th. And there are bound to be plenty of Splatfests. Oh, hero suit replica acquired. Nice. So I get to dress like the look like a hero online. Octo suit acquired. Dress like an Octoling online. Nice. And so I got a bunch of cool stuff. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Look, he's there now. Are they gonna say anything different? Hold on to your tentacles. It's Inkopolis news time. This is just stage news, which I skipped the recording process of. All right, and then here we go. Stay fresh. I want to see if Inkopolis has changed at all since now I'm here. There he is. Cuttlefish is up there. Right there. Very cool. And of course there is there's the amiibo stuff over here. This is where, this is the Battle Dojo. I haven't done any of that yet. Maybe I'll do that in a future episode. Love wins, hashtag love wins. And there they are right there, the reporters. Very cool. I don't know who was there, but very, very cool. Well, guys, come back next time. for more Splatoon. I got more online play ready to go. I'm ready is what I mean to say. Goodbye. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos. And if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.